अस्सलाम वालेकुम, टुडे आई एम टेकिंग क्लास फॉर सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस। चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट कैन यू सी इन द पिक्चर?
यस, ट्रीज आर मूविंग।
व्हाट इज दैट?
एयर।
यस, वी कांट सी एयर बट वी कैन फील द एयर। एंड व्हाट कैन यू सी? वन मोर थिंग देयर।
Water, it's raining, isn't it? So today we will learn about air and water.
Let us learn about air around us. Before I told, we cannot see the air, isn't it? But we can feel the air. We feel air during these actions. Blowing into our hands. Now keep your hands in front of your mouth and blow the air so you can feel the air on your hands. Standing in front of a moving fan. When the fan is moving, if you stand in front of the fan, moving fan, you can feel the air. We can feel the coolness from the fan. That is air. Running with the wind on our face. Running with the wind means when we are running fast, we can feel the air. So we feel the coolness of the fresh air in the morning. So now let us learn uses of air. We need air to live.
Yes, obviously right.
What we need? We need air to live. We breathe air. What we call for that? Oxygen. Okay. Animals and plants need air to live. Air help us to breathe. Air help us to breathe. Air help us to smell. Air help us to feel hot or cold. Now you see, for example, now winter days are going. Yes, it's over. Winter days over. Right. So during winter, what you feel? You feel very cold, isn't it? That is because of air. The cold, the weather is changing cold. So you felt cold. Now summer season is coming. So how you feel? You feel hot. Why? Because of air. Air gives us shapes to things. Air gives shape to things. If you take a balloon, circle, round, oval, heart shape, long, any shape. If you take and if you blow that, you will get the shape. So air gives shapes to things. Air is in different types. Wind, breeze and storm. Let us learn about wind. What is wind? Moving air is called wind. Moving air is called wind. See, moving air is called wind. Wind helps a boat to sail. It helps a kite to fly. It dries our clothes. It also makes our pinwheel spin. Now you see in the picture, the girl is using the spin wheel. When she run, it is turn because of it spin because of air. So it's called wind. So now a gentle wind is called breeze. The air which moves slowly, you feel good. So that wind is called breeze. A gentle wind is called breeze. Now let us learn about storm. What is the meaning of storm? A very strong wind along with thunder and lightning is called a storm. Thunder means a loud rumbling noise heard in a storm. Lightning means flash of light in the clouds when it rains. We need clean and fresh air to breathe. Sometimes unhealthy smoke from cars, buses and trucks make the air dirty. This dirty air is bad for us. We should try to keep the air clean. Now you learn about air. Now let us learn about water. Water also very precious. All living things need water to live. We cannot live without it.
So let us learn about uses of water. We need water to drink, wash and bath. Water is also used for washing clothes, cooking and cleaning. A farmer needs water to grow crops. We need water to grow plants in a garden.
Now we are using the water for all these things. Where do we get water from? Yes, we get water from rain, rivers, ponds, lakes, springs, and waterfalls. Do you know, children, which is the main sources of water? Yes, rain. The main sources of water is rain. Main source of water is rain. It fills the river, waterfall, wells, lakes, ponds. So, and we get water, underground water from wells.
Sea is a large body of salty water. We cannot use this water for drinking because it is very salty.
See, children, water is very precious, I told you before. So what we have to do? We have to save the water for future. See, we must not waste water. We should turn off taps after using water. We should take a quick shower or use a bucket and a mug to take bath. We should store rainwater and use it later. So you understood, no, children, about air and water? Now read the lesson, then you complete practice time main A, B, C, D on page 38 and 39.